Assalamualaikum. Tough time at COVID-19 is underway. It is better for you to remain inside your homes and opt online and offline mode of teaching so that your valuable time may not get wasted. Some restrictions are in place and you need to follow guidelines that are being issued by the state machinery and health department time to time. All educational institutions in the valley as well as in the entire India are closed. Every activity related to life or all the activities are shut. And today it is the class 11th subject political science and speaker of Lok Sabha is under discussion. First of all, dear students, you need to know what is Lok Sabha. Our parliament, which is the highest law-making body in the country, has two houses or two chambers. One is called Lok Sabha and another called Rajya Sabha. Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Lok Sabha is very powerful house, lower house of the parliament. It is powerful house in the sense because it is directly elected by the people. As per the 93 article of the Indian Constitution, Lok Sabha has a speaker as well as deputy speaker. And first of all, you need to know what are the qualifications of speaker of Lok Sabha. He or she should be citizen of India. His first qualification is that he or she should be citizen of India. And secondly, he should be 25 years of age or above. Thirdly, he should not or she should not hold any office of profit under government of India or state government. Now, how is Speaker of Lok Sabha elected? Elections takes place for Lok Sabha after 5 years, and elections are said to be the heart and soul of every democracy, whether it is American democracy or Indian democracy. When Lok Sabha is formed after 5 years, in its first meeting, the Lok Sabha Speaker is elected. His elections are ordered by the President of India, and elections takes place on simple majority of the members. By conventions, the Speaker of the Lok Sabha comes from the party that has the majority in the Lok Sabha, and Deputy Speaker comes from the party which is the biggest or major opposition party in the Lok Sabha. Now, what are his powers? Lok Sabha Speaker is the presiding officer of the Lok Sabha. He maintains decorum and discipline inside the house. He conducts entire business of the house. He decides the agenda on which the discussions takes place in the Lok Sabha. He permits certain motions like vote of no confidence, adjournment motions, and calling pay attentions according to rules. He can even punish a member if he is misbehaving inside the house and can suspend him. He certifies whether the bill is money bill or non-money bill, because a law initially comes in the form of bill. He signs the bill first and then sends it to the next house, that is upper house of the parliament, the Rajya Sabha, for its recommendation or consideration. Dear students, it is enough for you, and these are the powers of Lok Sabha Speaker. The pace of network in J&K being very low, and we are working or resting on here 2G. We are always finding it difficult to upload video of 100 MB on social media sites for you. It is better for you to go for the self-studies, and there is no substitution for self-studies. Tomorrow, day after tomorrow, I shall be live again for next class. Till then, thanks. Take care.